weather returning to the island starting tomorrow, and that's because we'll get our northeasterly trades back. Totally different from what we saw today with some cloud cover and rain over the state. So we shouldn't see all that much outside of a few windward showers. Leeward areas remain or will be on the dry side and on the sunny side as the system that moved through today will pass through and clear the islands tonight. 80 in Honolulu, 81 Kahului, and here's that slug of rain that we saw. There's some thunderstorms firing off of it, and it's attached to a larger storm system that's moving out of the area. So again, we do expect those skies to clear by tomorrow, sunshine returning to the state, and farther away from the island, several hundred miles to the southeast, that is Tropical Storm Nora, slowly weakening and expected to remain south of the state, although there's a chance we could see a little bit of added rain for the islands next weekend as this passes to the south. Other than that, no direct impacts. A lot of the rain that we saw earlier over the central portions of the island starting to clear out. It's been a drier day for Kauai as well as the Big Island for the most part, but you could see that heavy rain that was lingering earlier today clearing out quite nicely. So we do expect still a little bit of rain tonight, but not in the same level that we saw earlier today. Even for Maui County and Molokai, which saw some rain, that's cleared up quite nicely as well. And those trades are returning tomorrow. A small bump for the North Shore, up to 8 feet for the north, 5 to 8, 3 to 5 for the west and the south. And East Shores check in at 2 to 4 tomorrow. So tonight, mostly cloudy, scattered showers, but overall clearing by midnight. We should be waking up to beautiful sunny weather tomorrow morning with just some light trade showers and northeasterly trade winds, 10 to 15. With that, cooler air. So the temperature won't really change much, but it will feel cooler than it has been because we haven't had the trade winds for the last several days. And they're coming back, those trades, tomorrow, sticking around through the upcoming weekend. So a nice week-long stretch of trades and cooler weather, just a little bit wetter at this point towards this weekend.